All she cares about is money and the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no fucking love. She's peddling all this liquor, trying to pass me all these cups. Oh baby girl, I'm zoned and somebody should've told her I popped one.
See the thing about you that caught my eye is the same thing that makes me change my mind. Kinda hard to explain, but girl, I'll try. You need to sit down, this may take a while. See this girl, she sorta looks just like you.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Mackenzie. Oh, I think we can all mutually agree here that I'm kind of a mess, and I'm really, yeah, I'm a mess. Really, I've been uploading a lot, but normally I'm so disorganized. The best brisk lemonade. So yeah, I'm a really disorganized queen. I need to clean my room today. My room stays clean for like a day. And then I get clean clothes and I never put them away. And then
you put your dirty clothes everywhere.
Yeah, and then my fat self eats food and then I leave trash up here. And it's just, it gets stressful. And yes, I'm wearing clothes, okay? I always watch these videos and they're so inspiring to clean my room. I don't know if I'm gonna time lapse it or what. You can already see trash behind me. Oh yeah, school's coming up. I refuse to start this year with a messy room, okay? I'm a nervous wreck. And I'm just so sick of the shiz at the moment. I'll give you a little room tour in the beginning. I can do a little before and after if I actually go through with the video and clean. See, I'm kind of doing this because it's like, if you make a video, you kind of have to clean it. And if you don't clean it, it's kind of a waste of time. So, let me show you guys what I'm working with.
I didn't know anybody was coming.
Welcome to my room. I'm gonna give you guys a little tour for the people. We have this corner. Love it. Just some clothes, some trash. So here we got my bed. Such a cute design. So now we just got some more clean clothes. This corner I have my backpack for school and some school supplies because I just filmed a video earlier. Let me close this. So yeah, here's my little filming corner. This is my beauty corner. Super expensive, super rare. So that's my room tour. I hope you guys like it.
Make it. Call a man flat just to see what was shaking.
Yo, Mike, our town is dope and pretty.
So check out how we live
in the electric.
So I'm first gonna go take this out and grab a garbage bag for the rest of the trash in my room. And I'm also going to take the dishes down. When I clean my room, I always first get all the trash and dishes out because
I always do that too, like honestly.
Yeah, my sheets are gonna, I need to start the dryer actually. I'm gonna wash my sheets right now and then I'm going to dry wash my comforter. My mom didn't raise a quitter, so I'm going to try to get all my dishes and trash down in one trip. How this goes. I got a lot of cups in here. Have my little pick-me-up. We're ready to go now. Now we gotta take all this trash out. Sorry guys, I'm wearing a bandeau, a tube top. It's too much skin. Be heavy. Oh my god. I just spilled water. It's okay. Let's go.
You want to film in front?
Oh!
It's on my toe! Breathing hard. I'm already sick of this, but I'm doing this for you guys, okay? I first usually clean this part. I organize my perfumes. I've been using this. It's a tanning lotion. Do I look tanner? Organizing the ish. What are you doing with your arm?
Make sure I know where my remotes are. Weird thing. Where's my remote? Athletic sister. Guys, my candles and my camera normally goes over here. This is my favorite candle. Christmas cookie. So good. Normally I light a candle before I get started with anything. This is my favorite, currently. It's just called coconut confetti. It was like $3, probably like the dollar store. It smells so good. I light it up.
Light up the world like nobody else.
Next, I normally clean my vanity. And after I clean my vanity, that's when I normally give up. This time, we are not, honey. We are not giving up this time. This fur here, like I'm trying to be bougie with my office chair from the side of the road. Computer charger, put that on there.
Woo! Woo!
Have you guys tried these? This is the Oreo chocolate candy bar. Frozen, these are the bomb. Okay, sisters, it's fine. And my paint markers I use for painting my cheer box. We'll leave that here. And also some extra paint. Bag for whenever school starts. It has feminine products in it, barrettes, all that. Clean up that ish.
Do you see how dirty that vanity is?
Can you not diss me?
I'm not dissing you. I'm not dissing you.
Oreo. It's not the neatest, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know, these Amazon chargers from Amazon. Is it just me, but my phone charger breaks every month? Everything that I normally put in a clothing haul, I put in like a box it's in. So that's what this is. And normally I either keep it under here or just like in the middle of.
Or in the corner.
Or in the corner. We had some dishes hiding! Is the air on? I need to go check. It's on. Your sister is just getting fatter. Over here. I don't even know what this is. Skittles. Ugh. I have random food everywhere. So, I spilled my Skittle.
Oh no! Skittles everywhere! How are we gonna clean it up? Let's go find out.
Cork wipes. I'm gonna clean all over, sister. Normally, sometimes I do like a full-on cleaning and I move my makeup and clean out my drawers, but today I'm not gonna do that. Ugh. Looks terrible, but good enough for me.
Oh, okay. Oh, thirsty queen.
I'm gonna pump the dams. Look at this iHome, y'all. I got this for Christmas. It's so sweet.
It's like her pet rock.
It works on Bluetooth. I can put on music. You can do alarms. I don't do alarms because who wakes up early? Okay. Now I'm just gonna put my chair in. I'm gonna vacuum it later. So I'm just gonna do that.
Look, I'm making progress. Okay, it's not bad. Can we not talk about it? So my vanity is clean, I mean, to the extent I want it. And yeah, I gotta do something about this, but looks good for now. I mean, I'm gonna end up finishing this and the food and stuff, so whatever. The main thing is my floor right now. So most of this stuff, well, that is dirty. But that is clean from like clothing hauls. This is clean.
That's clean.
That's clean from the laundry, but your girl's too lazy to put them away, so.
So I don't know if you can see me. I've never done this with my camera, but yeah. I'm gonna time lapse on my iPhone for whenever I do my clothes. But yeah, that's basically it. And I got a vacuum. Yeah, like everything.
Oh my god. Yeah, it is. Oh my god. Oh. And yes, I know my carpet is disgusting, but I've been here for so long. And
7 years.
Yeah.
Almost 7 years.
Mm-hmm. All these stains were from when me and Kylie lived in here together. And we were like 10 and 12. This. I've told you guys about it before, but my mom, she threw up on the ground.
I'm sorry.
And my mom thought it was the bestest thing. What'd she use?
Like bleach.
Yeah, and it went completely through the floor. I hope you guys enjoyed this little follow me around cleaning thing. Hope you guys like this so far. Now I'm gonna finish the rest and then I'll talk to you guys after I do it. My favorite thing to do after I clean is to spray Glade in my room. Really random, but I'm excited to just vacuum and spray this because my room has been messy all summer. And as much as I hate cleaning my room, I love having a clean room, so.
She's about to earn some bragging rights. I'm about to give it up like I've been holding back all night. Girl, take pride in what you wanna do. Even if that means a new man every night inside of you. I click hard on my cup, on my toy slugs, I'm so thrown. I'm whipping sweat from my last show, he's TG and I'm X. So I'm only here for one night, then I'ma be a memory.
If I told you that a flower bloom in a dark room, would you trust it? Write poems and sing songs dedicated to you.
Thoughts, you got me doing things I'll never do. If you ain't been, I'm telling you.
My whole life has changed.
I think back then. It's all good. Take all your pants, pants.
What's up?
Been a while.
Guys, I'm literally almost done with my room. Like, literally everything's clean except I need to get my sheets and my bedding from the laundry. But my sheet is still washing, and I think, oh, and my comforter is still in the washer. My sheet is drying, so yeah. I wanted to wait to show you guys the final everything unless my bed is made. Y'all, I am so happy that it's clean. I feel so relieved. Cleaning my room, it's like a whole ordeal. Like, it takes 3 to 5 hours to clean this room. It's a lot. My sheets still have a whole 59 minutes till they're done. And my comforter is done in the washer, so I just need to get my thing dried. See if they're done. They've been drying for 2 hours. Yay, they're done. Yay. But I have to get the rest of it out. Here's my blanket, because I spilled chocolate milk on my sheets. Good me. So I had to wash them. I had to wash them anyways. I haven't washed them in like months. So happy I finished. Hopefully you guys like this video. By the time you're seeing this, my supplies haul isn't even up. Like, I've been filming, but I haven't been editing. So I need to edit my supplies haul. I need to finish editing my vlog, and then I have to edit this. So now I just have to dry my comforter, and then I'll be Gucci Mane. Show the whole room until I'm done. So I'm gonna talk to you guys later. I'm just gonna continue watching Orange is the New Black. I've already watched all the seasons over and over. Like, I've watched like all the seasons twice, and then, you know, they just came out with the season 7, 6. So I'm starting from the beginning and just watching it all over again, because I was watching The Office, so I completely forgot everything about Orange is the New Black. So yeah, I finished The Office last night. Well, it was more like 6 in the morning. If you saw my Snapchat, I was crying. I love that show with all my freaking heart. All right, well, I'll see you guys whenever my comforter is done drying. Hopefully it's done and lit. Hopefully I can keep it clean by the first day of school. Probably can't. Hopefully I can. Your girl cleaned her room. I'm so proud of myself, y'all. Look how freaking clean my room is, bro. Oh, vacuumed floors. Love this. Oh, so here are my Christmas lights. I'm gonna do a little room tour since I already have everything clean. I do not want my room isn't what I want it to be. Everything is good except for like this wall. I want to do something with it. I want to put some like green leaves. I want to get a green plant, a body mirror, but you know, whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. So I'm gonna just do a little room tour. So these little Christmas lights that were in my garage, and I connected like 3 boxes of them, and I used this extension cable type thing it has a button. So instead of having to unplug them every time, I just click the button, turn on the button. See how simple and how bougie that is, okay? So I'll start here with my bed. I have my poster. This is from Amazon. Everybody always asks. My weekend trilogy poster, my baby. And then this Marilyn Monroe painting. This Marilyn Monroe picture came with the frame. It was at Goodwill. I saw it and I was like, I need it. Victoria's Secret blanket.
I use it more in the winter as like a throw blanket, but sometimes I just mostly have it for decoration. I got it for Christmas. This panda is from Build-A-Bear Workshop. Cute. The wolf is from Great Wolf Lodge. My pillows are from, I don't even know. And then this white comforter I got off of Amazon. I'll link it below. Yes. This throw blanket was from my sister. Now we're in this corner. I completely revamped this. It's completely different, guys. So this stuff used to be by my TV, but over there. But I decided to move it over here. These are just my go-to perfumes. Victoria's Secret, just random ones. My two tanning lotions, iPhone case, my sunglasses, a Coke bottle, some nail polishes. I like them there. And then here, my mom got this clothing rack and she doesn't use it. So she was like, you can have it. I know how people like putting their like fashionable pieces on them. So these are going to be my winter pieces. Some pieces are just like my most fashionable items. My winter jacket, just jackets, t-shirts that are like cute to have here. Sure, I don't know. This is just, I just think it's a cool little thing to put here. And then I know people do hauls, and whenever they do clothing hauls, they like hang them up on the like thing and have them in the back of them. And I thought that was so cute. So when I do clothing hauls, I'm gonna like hang them up on this side of the rack and like flip them over and have it in the background, you know? Here I have my ring light. I did an unboxing of it, Amazon. I'm pretty sure it's just the newer ring light. And here on my TV, yes, I was watching Orange is the New Black. Frill is my mood, 24/7. This dresser is an old dresser, like, had it for a long time. Who knows where it's from? But yeah, my TV, my Roku, because I only watch Netflix, so why pay for cable? And then over here, I just have Clorox wipes, my go-to necklaces, my earrings, and this 2009 earring holder, but it's cool. How else am I supposed to hold them? Brushes, combs, Glade. After I finish my room, this is my favorite thing to spray everywhere. Skincare products, deodorants, more earrings in this little swan. Over here are my shoes. I'm a very busy person, so I don't keep all my shoes up here. These are some shoes that I don't wear a lot, or they're just chilling. A majority of my shoes are actually just downstairs. So yeah, I just have some Nike Arachis, some sandals, some fur slides, some Vans, you know, whatever. Oh, my, this, behind my dresser, I have this tapestry I also got from Amazon for Christmas, like 2 years ago. I really like it, so yeah. I have my belts and my Nikon camera, like, thing. I don't really take my camera anywhere, so I don't really feel the need to have, you know, a neck thing, so yeah. I'm not gonna go into my closet, but here I just have these fairy lights from rosegal.com that hold some Polaroids from just fun times in my life. Yeah, really cute. The fairy lights are battery powered, and I don't really have them on that much, but want to put them on for this. Then over here, during my vanity tour, I explain more over here, but I have my hair things right there, palettes, trash can, pens, a lamp, just in case I need a lamp. I have my hats. This is just like my little vanity area. Hairspray, I went more in depth into this on my makeup collection video, but whatever. My computer's just chilling. My chair, my like, that corner, I just put my backpack there. Cause school's coming up. Those are letters from my dad and my sister, so I just pinned them up. These are my point shoes. If you don't know, I'm a ballet dancer, so I do point. And I don't want to just throw the $100 shoes away, so I like hanging them up. And yeah, that's my freaking room. I don't know if I'm in focus right now, but I'm so proud of myself for cleaning my room. This doesn't happen a lot, okay? And I'm really proud of what my room looks like now. If you don't know me, like 2 to 3 years ago, I had a twin-sized 10-year-old bed that I had no bed frame.
this room was just trash. I don't even know. I had disgusting furniture. It is still disgusting, but like, it's not terrible, and it's gotten way better. Okay, you might think it's trash, but I think my room is very cozy, very welcoming. I don't know how people don't have like fairy lights, because just for example, like if I turn on the harsh middle light, like I haven't turned my middle light on in like months. I don't like using it because it's just so, it makes me not sad, but it's just, it doesn't give me like chill vibes. It just gives me really harsh feelings. So yeah, I really like these Christmas lights. Very 2013 Tumblr days, but I like the lighting. Okay.
I know it's 5 a.m. I wanted to finish editing a video, so your girl's not going to bed anytime soon, but yeah.
So, if you can see, there's a curtain on my window in a box. It's literally, I'm editing this right now, I'm literally done. It's been a day since I cleaned this room. A day. Or 2 days, it's been a day. And what decided to happen was a hailstorm, right? My room is clean, fresh as a mother. I'm having a great time. Woke up. I was doing my morning pee, okay? I hear hail. So I decided to go down. It was like golf size hail. I'll put a picture in the videos, but it was loud, really loud. So I decided to go downstairs and see it outside. And then you hear glass break. And my window broke, and luckily my ring light wasn't near it or anything electrical. Glass got on my bed. Glass got all on my floor. There's probably still some glass left. I tried to get everything up. Right when I decided to clean my room, this kind of stuff happens. So, yeah, you know what? I tried, okay? God doesn't want my room clean. All right. And now school's about to start, and I have this clean room, and now it's gonna take like weeks, or it could even take months to get this window fixed. And it's gonna be looking like this. Whatever, you guys don't wanna watch the rest of it. You guys want me to shut up so you can stop watching this. No one probably will even see the end of this video. Whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. Actually, I think I'm going to put a poll on what my next video should be. Do you guys want it to be a back-to-school clothing try-on haul? Or do you want it to be a mukbang with my sis? Because I got both ready for y'all, and I want to know which one you guys want. And I'm very proud of myself for uploading persistently. Like, is that the right word? Whatever. I've been uploading consistently, like, for the past week or two, and I just want to give myself a little clap. I want to give a little shout out to Ava, my little sister, for helping me record this video. Thanks, babes. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace out, home dogs. All she cares about is money and the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no